Hi guys, we have this nice coon here. It's caught in a Duke 1.5 with a pocket set, and it was dog food and salmon oil. We're on this little stretch of creek here, and this is the fourth day of chicken traps, and it's the fourth coon, and I got a red fox, a four coon and one fox. So, thanks for watching my videos, and there will be more to come. Thanks, guys.